episode 2685, Climb the Hill Today.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people drive. Happy every day. How's your week going so far? I hope you're having a fabulous one and you're being stretched. Yes, we all need to grow a little bit, and it's spring, so why not, as the plants grow, we grow with it. Climb the hill. Today, it's inspiration, motivation. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com, where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S. newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Sometimes you're tested not to show your weaknesses, but to discover your strengths. Don't worry if you're not where you want to be yet. Climb the hill today so you can conquer the mountain tomorrow. Hang on tight. Let me tell you, you're in for the ride of a lifetime. Isn't that how every day should start? You getting ready to impact the world that you touch with intentionality and purpose-driven actions? A lot of the times, it's easy for you to take a shortcut, though. Cut to the chase of putting out the fires everyone else demands of you. But how unfair to you? Do you really want to be climbing everyone else's mountains? Think about that for a minute. Think about what happened yesterday. What did you accomplish that was on your to-do list? What did you do that you said, I have to get this done? This is a priority. Was it done? And if it was done, when was it done? 10 o'clock at night? Almost midnight? That's not during the day. That's like you're extending your day. I know, I do it all the time. Guilty as charged. But you see, we don't really look at where we are. We are caught in everyone else's mountains and valleys. And we get sucked in. And then we're like, wait a minute, where's my green space? God has big plans for you, a lifestyle that only you can live. But you have to be ready. You have to ready your heart, your mind, your body, and your spirit every day. Leave the excuses in the closet and dress in your hiking gear. Climb the hill today. You know, I don't know what I was thinking when it came to the monkey grass. My son and I worked on it again yesterday, only to be beaten up even more. And if you don't know about the monkey grass, let me fill you in here for just a moment. I call it monkey grass. I honestly don't know what it is. It's ornamental grass. You're supposed to be able to plant this cute little blob of grass, and it just grows only like so wide and so tall, and you never have to mow it. You don't have to do anything. I'm telling you right now, it's a total lie. It has grown. It has overtaken this space, and it has gotten thick and thick and thick. I wish my hair was that thick, but no, it's not. But my grass is, and this monkey grass is driving me crazy. So I basically asked my youngest son, G-Man, I said, you know what, bud? I said, will you help me with the monkey grass? And I don't know if it's really that. It's an ornamental grass, but for some reason, I call it monkey grass. So just go with the story. Anyway, so I asked him, I said, you know, would you help me with this? And I even bribed him. Like, that's how much work it is. It's literally taking over my whole body. Well, guess what? Gravity took over too. First for me, down I went. Hit two elbows, oh, my coccyx, ow! And then, G-Man, face plant. I'm telling you, this monkey grass is not monkeying around. Why can't this hill be a little easier? Seriously, it is on a hill, actually. Anything that is easy, though, is underappreciated. So if you're created for more, aren't you expected to do more? Ugh. When I think about that, I'm like, okay, thanks, God. Seriously, you want me to dig out more monkey grass? I don't think so. But here I am, still digging. What about you? If you're created for more, aren't you expected to do more? And not in the same sense of being perfect or more than enough. I'm not saying that, but truly showing up every day with your heart and mind connected to what God has in store for you. Because if I can be so bold, tossing and turning in what has not worked isn't getting you closer to the finish line. And remember, this is just one chapter in your life. So plant the seeds God is placing before you. Water them appropriately when given the opportunity. Then climb the hill today. One step at a time leads to miles of greatness. Every day, my friend, greatness is before you by not focusing on your weaknesses, but by discovering your strengths. So the challenge, I just can't leave you and say, okay, go to it. Inspiration comes with a challenge. So what challenges can you accept that will push you to climb the hill today? What is it? Maybe it's actually doing one thing on your to-do list that no one else can do but you. Make it a priority, a non-negotiable today. If you're considering, oh man, I really want to start working on how I feel in my body. Like I want to get my health on. Why? Well, it's spring coming into summer. Who doesn't want to look good in their shorts or their swimsuit or whatever you're wearing, right? You want to feel good in your own skin. But maybe you've kind of put it off over the winter. You're taking care of everybody else or stuff happened. I know I had lots of stuff happening. So take a breather and say, you know what? Today, I'm going to do something for me. I'm going to take a walk for 10 minutes. If that's all the time you have, you got to walk in. Maybe you're going to do some actual resistance training. Fabulous, go do it. But it's what challenge are you willing to accept that will push you to climb the hill today? Because I tell you, there are so many out there for you. But until you're willing to grab hold and climb the hill, you're never going to be able to climb that mountain. But I believe in you. So don't take for granted your strengths. Don't take for granted the weaknesses that are holding you back. Grab onto the challenge. Go out, be present, be incredible, be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a glorious, blessed day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.